the three-day cultural festival, Odisha Parba, began at the August Kranti lawns at India Gate. The event showcases the best of Odia art and culture. The historical significance of the state is being portrayed with art installations depicting people and events. Eminent artists from the state will perform traditional dance forms and music. Visitors to the festival can also sample the culinary delights of the state. One of the main attractions at the show will be artistic creations of sand artist Sudarshan Patnaik. Handicraft items and traditional saris etc. from the state will also be available.